I love doing this stuff. You gotta know Journal 21. You gotta know the CrossFit Journal. I know a lot of us do different types of nutrition. A big part of your success in finding that client and then keeping that client is teaching them to eat properly. I've been going in and out of people's homes since 2001. 2001, people would say to me, gosh, how did you get in such good shape? And I began following that up. I'd answer the question, and I'd follow up with, how's your nutrition? Oh, I eat okay. I eat organic. And then I began following that up with, can I come into your home? I'm going to see your refrigerator and pantry. They let me in. It was easy. When I get to the front door, I ask them, so on a scale of 1 to 10, how do you eat? 10, I eat great. 1, I suck. They all said 6 to 9. I've been in countless homes. I still go into homes. When we're done, they agree that they're 1 to 3. I can't tell you how many affiliates have emailed me or called me, and when I ask, how do you approach nutrition, they say to me, well, I bring it up, but they all say they know what they're doing. They don't! We have to teach them. And teach them quickly. And I bring that up for new clients because all of our clients change. We know that. They all change, mentally and physically. But those who change faster than everybody else have bought into the nutrition plan. And we hammer it. I, at random, multiple times a week, particularly with new people, when they walk in the door, I greet them shortly thereafter, what'd you have for breakfast? If they follow Journal 21, they're going to wrap back, they're going to say, 6 egg whites, an apple and a half, and 9 almonds. Bingo, that's what I want to hear. If they don't, then I question it. They're going to change fast if they're going by Journal 21, and their girlfriends are going to notice if they haven't already said something. Look at me, I'm down 2 sizes. Same thing with their husbands. It's going to bring new business in the door a lot quicker.